Hey guys, so it is the day after Christmas as I'm filming this right now. I lost the intro to this vlog. I don't know how, but yeah, I lost it. So I thought I'd just film this part. Also, I lost some clips in between, so some of the vlog is missing. I am super, super sorry because I'm losing my voice from this past weekend. Sorry about that. So what's happening in this first part of the vlog is actually my cousin is Santa in our family. So what happens is that we dress him up as Santa, and this was like a whole big thing that was happening. And we're Caribbean. My family's Caribbean and they're like mixed. Like I have some like other cousins in my family, but mostly everyone's Caribbean. So we dressed him up and we were elves. My cousins and I were elves. My other cousin was Santa Claus. And what happened is that he was dancing. That's like a tradition that we have. Like Santa has to dance. And because my cousin's a very, you know, he's a millennial. And so we play music that we listen to all the time together. So that was like the dance that he did. And after that, it cuts to like Christmas Day. And I actually explain what's going on there. I was upstate last night, Christmas Day, as the clip you'll see is just telling you, and it was so much fun. I got to see my cousins, some of which I reunited recently with, but I hadn't seen in years, so it was so nice. And my cousin Teddy, who's like an amazing, I consider him a celebrity artist because he does celebs makeup, he did my hair for me, like braids. So yeah, because he was gonna do the whole thing, but then we didn't have time, and my hair is super long compared to like almost everyone in my family, so it would have taken forever. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.
Guys, it's his stomach, not his uterus.
Me?
Yours.
No. It's
only bathroom. Look at my boot, though.
No.
Okay. How many months? How many months?
Tell us.
Damn, Santa, where all that fat go? Damn.
You do this, Pasito.
Damn.
Oh my.
Yay. God. Oh, slim thing.
Where
are you? Where's the dick, though?
Boy or girl?
He's back to being thick.
Put his belt around.
Oh yeah, where's the belt?
Right here.
Wait, is there a ribbon?
Did you guys- Give me a belly dance.
Hello.
It's sinking!
Wait, your belt!
Yes, your belt! Still, your belt! Your belt!
Somebody keep up, PG! PG, when you left that
bitch! Bitch!
Pasha says, what workshop does he go to?
Aftermath.
The aftermath.
I need water.
guys, it is Christmas today, and
a bag's packed because I'm going upstate for Christmas,
and I can't wait. And my eyes are so red. I just woke up like about an hour ago. I just showered, sorted out presents to take upstate, and cleaned my room a little bit. Got kind of untidy because I was packing my makeup. I'm gonna do upstate, like right there. My cousin got me that, which is so kind of her. She got, well, she, her brother, and my other cousin got it for me for my birthday. So I have my actual clothes that I'm gonna be changing into when the party actually starts upstairs. I said upstairs, upstate. This next clip that you're about to see is me giving my parents and my little brother their Christmas gifts that I kept a secret. My mom knew about it and she took me to the mall, but she has no idea what I got her. My brother has no idea. My dad has no idea. And what's really funny is that my brother has always loved SpongeBob. Like, since he was born, SpongeBob has been like a thing. He's had a SpongeBob themed birthday. He's had a SpongeBob themed cake, which him and my cousin Michelle, who is Santa in this video, ate the cake before anybody even realized that he ate the whole entire cake, made a mess when we were on vacation like a few years back when I was really little. So my brother is obsessed with SpongeBob, so that kind of hints at what I gave him this as a gift. For my dad, he loves like ugly Christmas sweater or something that's like Santa related. So he's been asking about like getting a Santa top. Took him to the mall to look for one. Little did he know that I got him one that I think is perfect. As soon as I saw it in the store, I was like, that is for my dad. Like straight up, that is for my dad. Also, my mom gets super cold like very easily, and so I thought the perfect gift was something to keep her warm. So yeah, stay tuned to see what I gave them.
Come here, I'm filming it.
Who is Dad? Okay.
You have to open it on camera.
And you
gotta wear it right there on my phone.
Oh.
Recording you.
Samuel. Hey, let's see what I have.
Okay.
Oh, okay. They're all grown up now.
She went
shopping. Use credit card for it for the first time. I got you a present on me. No,
this one is yours from me. Just open it.
Come on the camera. I want to see your reaction. Come this way. Open up your present.
Oh.
Yes,
open
up your present. Come
this way. Squat down. Down.
This is from Ambi.
Yeah.
Our first Christmas with a credit card.
My brother.
She's 19 years old. She quit.
And he was talking about this shirt in the car coming home the other day, and it's perfect. Read it.
Working on my Santa bod.
You have to wear it.
You gotta wear it today. Okay, bod. Yeah. Okay, I think I already have my Santa bod. I don't know if I can work
on it. He said he has a Santa bod.
That's where
it's
going.
Yeah. Or you can wear it on New Year's. We have a shirt for you.
I was looking for a Christmas shirt to wear.
Yeah. I told you not to buy one because I have. You can wear it on New Year's, obviously.
He has a shirt to wear today. Where is his shirt?
You can wear this one on New Year's. I knew you would like it.
More Christmas.
Wow, I get a sweater to wear today.
Squat down a little bit.
Uh-oh, my daughter bought me a nice warm sweater. She knows she mother always feel cold.
Yeah, so I figured the nice one sweater. Person that gets long sleep is
thank
my mom.
Thank you, Abby. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
pajamas.
Of course.
That's that. They're bears! Wait, no, they're not. Where are they?
They are bears. What do you mean?
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Are they little otters? No. Those are little bears.
No, like those
the
are
Abby.
Bears.
Is those are the platypuses?
No, so those are the Christina. Sea otters.
I love this!
Don't
look.
I don't usually do perfume stuff, but this is really good. This smells really good. This reminds me of the cream that I have, the Real Body Cream.
You got your beard. Yeah, got it.
Toss.
Guys, you want that real shit?
That was so close. It hit my middle finger. Thanks, Mom.
I can't believe they have to play a game on Christmas. That's so
sad.
It's
a big entertainment for Christmas.
See what they got me for Christmas. They always do one of the best gifts ever. So let's see what they got.
So remember Wednesday.
I low-key feel like it's either a purse, it's perfume, or it's makeup. It's black, so I'm guessing it's a purse. I'm guessing it's a purse. I'm guessing it's a purse. No, this is so pretty. This is so pretty. It's black. I love it. I love it. These gems. This is so pretty. As soon as it said black up here, I was like, okay, it has to be a purse. I love this. This is so pretty. It has like a short one and then it has like a long one. A long one to adjust. This is so pretty. I love it. This is so me. Like super simple and then super glad. Like there's no in between.
So that is it for the vlog. I'm gonna end it here. I'm super tired. My voice, my throat really hurts. So I think I'm just gonna have some lemon and tea or something like that. I don't know. And yeah, by the way, I don't usually wear pink, but this is the top to a pajama I got for Christmas. So yeah, that's why I'm wearing it. And yeah, I'll see you guys the next time. I think I'm gonna post like a New Year's Eve or New Year's Day, depending on if I film or not. Sometimes I get so like into the moment that I just forget to vlog. So we'll see how that goes. Bye.